We at Robolink wanted to develop a special drone. One that could help people learn how to code. When we first launched CoDrone, we immediately became a hit at CES. CoDrone was even selected as one of the top 10 finalists of Last Gadget Standing for most innovative product. Our focus with CoDrone is simple. We want to help people become better coders while having fun in the process. We can't wait to release CoDrone and see what cool applications people will come up with.